feature presentation.
And now, Telephone.
We'll be right back.
didn't think I know. I know there must be some between your eyes. Some wonder reach and fool the darkness out of me. A bit astounded by my own passivity. So I am still in wait for somewhere to hide away. At the soul, is a tough one to describe. Well, I'm to a stranger, but do they think they'll find my tea leaves and battles? Two of them keep the mice chewing up the model. Farther than a minor life, I know. I know there must be some between, yeah. Sometimes the screech and scare the bullshit out of me. You're in denial of your own mortality, and they're right about something. So something up the hood. Here we go, I know, there must be some between, yeah, yeah. Some realistic shots of solutions out of me. Intimidated by the possibility that I could solve it all. TLC and CBT. Can I call you that? I know you don't have a degree, but doctor just goes off the tongue a bit more naturally to me. Doctor, since you got a problem with the way that I'm living my life, you're shoveling and you're scraping it down, and it's gotta be just like a... No, fuck that, you already know what I'm saying. If you're aiming for open, you'll have to try hard to have to destroy that. Now me off guard and wasn't expected, now I'm begging your pardon. This nary even look, just give me your card and I'll be gone. I'll be gone, I'll be gone. Despite the benefits I hear, resolve from talking at your problems, I can't seem to see. Shit it up, so this could ever help me. There's a bad wife working through my jeans, and puppeteers, apprehension and fear. I hope that's clear, can we proceed at a distance? You know I want different. Was is a reason for all the creeps and whistling upstairs. But the reasons are manifest in the hour, ventures and lines in the sand. For your minds have been drawn to a critical purpose. Your dignity, evil, your emotions are service. Couldn't imagine the kind of spirit someone could not see. Cause even if there could be, I don't know what I don't know. The scholars tell me ignorance is bliss. I don't think they got the right to get this. Drunk to a bitch, he's the easiest escape. The one matter has to stay by my side. Back to hide the big disappointment time to time. C'est la vie to me, that's life. man who was dear to me. Be there always sitting and pray a little gray. Like they'll be a lighter, thinking I'll start leaving, thinking I'll stop loving that. That's the real. The choir sings for me, tales down of tragedy. They are innocent, they pity me. It's getting damn near covered in my life. Decide to get on this ride. He's right, it's as sure as the day is bright and the night is manic depressive, long and dark. But if he's right, from the sound of it, there's an issue with my intuition, and I gotta do my part. And that's a challenge with a brain devised of habits, time to break subconscious psychos, wasted effort, dead end on every passage. I can try it. Where don't raise your hopes, I don't tend to get stuck on the tactic. But I find too hard. That seems Sisyphean or daunting. Can't expect this to last too
long. I think the truth should be fully brought out, no matter who is involved. At the same time, I was determined not to take precipitate action and to avoid, if at all possible, any action.
The second bedroom we converted to home office, where I framed some vinyl records. Blue rumors are born to run, to note as a little standard. Conduct an eBay search for Lodger, 8 clicks later, club bus broker. In a week it arrives at my home, yet I'm still miserable. Woo! This is acceptable. Already feeling fatigued, I don't remember why I stayed up. Now I'm kicking the knees and tripping in my sleep. My room's like a leather balloon, like a winter tail popping from the previous week. Pull the shit out of my cousin, I forgot if he knows it's never due to approval. The omega was arrested, there's somebody I can't do it. Cause tomorrow I'm trust meditation. Again, I'm back to remind you of reading. Catch a bunch of windows, should I focus on breathing? With my sister, I am under the bug. So I can focus on nothing. Heaven is open above. It's like black tar heroin, moving into the waves again. Run on my betterment, how soonish can I forget? Implore my next to care, once the arrangement began. Bury me in my notifications to the static you give between stations.
Thank you.
Sorry, still at home right now. I'm caught up in the spider webs, this loathsome, crowded wasteland. Oh, mankind, I had not expected I'd be here on a third consecutive night. But here I am, regardless, spending time and spending money. I don't have to spend my time and money here, yet still I do. A habit that's enabled by a tiny rush of dopamine whenever I leave raw thought on a page that isn't mine. No one requested it, but they sometimes pay a mind. I'm high. I feel better here until the brush is cleared and I'm revealed a lonely, tired, bearded man mid-20s passing through in blue jeans, midnight up to nothing, layered windows, untitled folders on his desktop. Ideas scatter and they whine about as quick as they arrive. He's lost the pigment in his skin. His friends and family worry that he's lost all his affection as the tiny rush of dopamine lures him in again. But this time was different. Suddenly I found it, the page at the end of the internet. As I did sink through trails of links, somehow I landed there. The address was all asterisks, no path leading in or out of it. A visit counter at the top read 001. The background, tiny tiled stars in the night sky. A MIDI file droned out single notes at a time. A row of GIFs of planet Earth, all their rotations in line. A cluster block of Times New Roman, all caps center align. And this is what it's like. Looked into the mirror. The person who looked back was not myself. They were the other, God's unfortunate messenger. They had a message for me, for the whole world. They told me the truth. They told me the world would end when its core stopped spinning. There was an urgency to their message. The event would happen soon. I saw the Earth from space, a great blue dot, but it wasn't now blue. Like the whole world was ablaze. One supercontinent wrapping around its center with its oceans at its top and bottom. I saw a world break. Huge cracks in the earth. In them, the throne of Beelzebub was visible. His red-hot gaze burned the souls right out of those unfortunate enough to be too close. I saw the earth stop moving. Atmosphere still traveled. 1,000-mile winds still spinning on a stationary earth. Wind still spinning on a stationary earth. Mountaintops torn off their bases. Trees violently uprooted. Young boy was ripped from his mother's arms, which were ripped from her body entirely. All sent skyward at a speed I could barely comprehend. I saw a man whose feet once stopped firmly on the ground, flying. No! Floating. Helplessly flailing. Their eyes bulged. Their stomachs distended to the point of bursting. Then they burst. Their viscera flowed away from them as their lifeless bodies floated on. I saw men, women, children, their skin so burned and covered in blisters they no longer looked human. Such radiation turning them into something otherworldly. Then the vision stopped. The person in the mirror looked back.
strangest thing happened. A burning sensation in the back of my skull. Four numbers branded into the neural cavities. Days, hours, minutes, seconds. The numbers kept going, changing, counting down. I knew when these numbers reached zero, the core would stop spinning. The world would end. The prophecy would become true. The numbers are still there. And now I will relay them to you, counting down. 17 days, 12 hours, 32 minutes, and 20 seconds. Like an excerpt from a tome. Our time is up and I want you better to settle out. Cease to be along with psychotherapy and Twitter feed. What you do is as the season changes, it'll be a little strange if I know leaves are falling branches and I'm never gonna get better than everything he's never. So quit with me. Backwards and rivers of trying too hard. Switching your power into your permanent.
It sounds awful, doesn't it? But maybe it'll be fine.
Impossible. We'll be right back.
something about the way the violet flips her hair. Rushes paging through some fabric swatches. I'm slumping in a pulling chair. Does she sense malaise? See a wash over my eyes. Struggle cramming curtain rods in the trunk of her beside outside. And it's cold. I watch her go. Everything's on hold. He's Palo Alto, IKEA, rooftop parking spaces, simply not the place. She's talking up a trip to Bristol, Connecticut. Woo! For an interview LinkedIn. Everything unfolds tomorrow. It's a never guarantee. Yet a week from now is concrete. I guess I'm a little in my own head. Might need some time alone. And like that, I let her go home. The simplicity astounded even me.
appeared seemingly overnight, prophesizing the end of the world and all of humanity in just 20 days. And boy, does it have people worked up.
It sure does. More on that at the top of the hour. But for now, we take it over to Saul Tregeman with the Daily Hashtag.
Thank you.
or kick the team dying. Disneyland last week. I saw it on the news site and the riots have been banned. Until I have a new, I watched that news reporter stumble with her prompter and I wonder, to a news report stop too. Being the good American I am, I knew I had to run. Could be the last time, so I thought probably best to take the one. Traffic stands to ocean side, sprawling desperate humankind. Civic was tiny, taking time, give back to the one. Oh, 52 to 5, not sure anyone's still alive. Barely any cars in that whole time. And this suburban kid turned city dweller felt a tear drip from his eye. Rabbit never really drove, just to appreciate the drive. Cinnamon extinguished quickly when I caught the sight of a 50-something crew cut at dad. Look at guy throw an empty garbage can through the window of a Best Buy. Carry out a flat screen and a couple sets of DVDs of How I Met Your Mother. Motherfucker, put him down. I heard a disembodied voice call out. That guy got tackled to the ground by a woman with a name tag and a bright blue polo shirt. Yep, sickly looking crowd as she kicked his teeth into the dirt. When he eventually stopped moving, it all stared grimly at his body till he got up. Glasses made a beeline to the Hobby Lobby. I left the scene aghast and terrified. I took it as a warning of the horrors that would lie in wake of the announcement. Human race to be eliminated, but something in there dissonated and left me quite astounded. Sing along. Was that some people still wave amidst the fuck-offs and the muggers, and they walk their dogs through parks and they hold hands with one another? It strikes me as cliche, like something you see in movies, but the movies all come true since people recognize exactly what to do. White knuckled, I spent 3 more hours captive in the cockpit to a 98, denying all the calls to simply pile through the guardrails and envelope the highway to roll the credits my way. But a morbid curiosity took control the second I saw those fussing hills of smoke and smog looming over Hurricane North Hollywood, the great domain of angels, looking kinda like I thought it would. The cars, the trucks, the buses, there they were, jamming in the other way, the mass exodus from LA. There I was, there from the Tribune, heading in to watch the show. Took the exit to Wall Road, stopped down the street, slammed my door, started walking, anxious and excited. I was talking to my am I depraved or am I going insane? Did I drive all of this way? Validation of use it wondering how there's a kingdom I gotta see atop a light of optimism and blue blood ingenuity fantasy venture the honest American dream rendered futile in the absence of a future an 85 acre emblem of what now will never be. Disneyland this afternoon. Access from the side, straight through warehouses and garages near the back of Tom Sawyer Island. Past Splash Mountain with its flume, completely dry. The haunted mansion looks so normal. Club 33 and its door swung open wide. Fascinating though it was, I found the atmosphere nightmarish. Not a soul in sight to speak of. Magic technicolor bareness. Me, no noise, no cheer, no instrumental loops. Just the facade inside of a vacuum. That was until I met the truth. Finally found the castle's spires. Within me, warm sensations quickly thin. A million year ready until I spot the turn. LAPD, K-9 unit, Crown Victoria, has submerged beneath one of the false bridge turrets. A gigantic concrete base of bronze wall, Disney lay below it. And I stretched a partner 40 feet away under a sign reading Tomorrowland on an ornate metal globe, a sawed-off wooden plank above it. And all it said was no! Dropping through, I couldn't understand. I knew beyond the iron gates to what they call fantasy land. In fear to see the fantasy, these towns that rot full of greedy, but again, their curiosity. I can't just got no best of me, I can't tell them. When the wind was blowing on my shoulder, stuttering, the wind was blowing so much colder that I'd say about 100 pretty corpses could hit an all moon tour, being silent and slowly. Gray eyes and thin hair, what appeared to be the leader of the group. Welcome in, a weary traveler, or should I say, new member of the troops. This is our land now, for the next few days now. We can live the way we want and run it anyway now. I know why you came, you wanted just to disappear. Away from friends and family, from all responsibility. Just live inside this world of optimism, ingenuity, etc. The saunter around the promenade must have learned you better, judging by the look of face. I said before, well that's okay. Why don't I give you a tour of all the hovels in this place? Casey Junior train, well it will roll around no more. It tunnels something of the haven now. The junk pokers and horns, the white Pinocchio, Peter Pan, and their respective buildings, but the buildings are taking over. In fact, they're almost swimming with the detritus of country. Sorry I put it so bluntly. Let's be moving, shall we? All that wild ride. Sight of several suicide. To be close, oh, oh. If you take a look inside, past the street stretch and the turnstile, you might find what you're looking for. Well, you better watch your back. Behind the black, if I would like to check the citizens, the sleeping spirit. So, oh, oh, no, it can't be seen. It takes the form of dying dreams, not the memories. Let's fucking hear in between. Oh, yeah! And you'll be fine. jog turned to a stroll. Saddest stroll you've ever seen. Been in popcorn stalls and gift shops. Lying in the ruin that was Main Street. Then I heard some noise erupting from the fire station window. Deep that ever was silent stadiums and guitars tuning an insane mechanized parade. Being the good American I am, I knew I had to run up the stairway to expect. At the top a door, a sheet of paper stapled into it that said, to all who come to this happy place, welcome in. Stepped into a crimson-red apartment with a pristine floor carpet. Victorian furniture upturned against the wall. A guy with a mic said,
come on inside. We're only getting started, y'all. Let's hear it. Hey. We are the Improbable New Sensations from just down the road. I don't know about you motherfuckers, but I never made it much to Disneyland as a kid. But now that we heard admission's free, we hopped the fence, and now we're here. Hey, Anton, shut the fuck up. There's a little basket going around for donations for the touring bands, if you can make sure to put some money in that. Don't mind the noise of those things behind me. We'll drown it out as soon as we get started. Anton, dude, what did I fucking tell you?
I want you out of
myself,
good!
Anton, can somebody get Anton out of here? God damn it. Alright. This song's called Generator, it goes like this.
Generator keeps us up, keeps this whole show running. And every time it gets too loud, reminder that it's working. We will all burn, no hope left at all. Aside from this beacon of light, the generator keeps it alive. Generator, generator.
This song is called Until the Ball Stops Spinning.
Dance around, why don't you?
You've been cut off before you had your chance to. Any difference to any other person but yourself. Even better, all the visions are found to fade on your bookshelf. Well, I'm catching for anybody but me. While the populace is panicked, I'm a motherfucking bomb. Shooting hinges coming loose and up in the loop. Set my losing dead on day job and my state tattoo. So it's alright, inside an ocean. Feeling into the ocean. Up of this train, or to the next stone. Shit, no jeans will be right here until the ball stops spinning. There was that idea, the phone is looking around at other neighbors in their houses with the shades off. But now we got 2 weeks left. Coming to go, I'm not resting, I'm arrested by futility. You doesn't help me out. Yeah, yeah, you know you gotta help me out. Yeah, yeah, don't you put me on the back burner. You gotta help me out. Tell me, it's alright, despite the notion. Big emotion, that perpetual emotion. Wasn't worth mine, because it's mom's time. Cross out the team, we'll be right here until the ball stops.
Do a circle pit!
Circle pit!
Come on!
Thanks.
Probably new sensation.
Clap your hands.
Like this. In a dream swear, I heard Gabriel blow a sour note through the rain. It knocked me down a couple notches on the scale that day. Woolly mammoths marching fleetfoot through the banks of the LA. It knocked me down a couple notches on the scale that day. A bush burning straight was a madman, but a subtle turn of phrase. It knocked me down a couple notches on the scale that day. For the sun is ever glistening and the ground under the dome is quaked. It knocked me down a couple notches on the scale that day. And I am the crayon, I am the spontaneous. On the scale that day, the darkness of the resting light to a ham in the Circle K. It knocked me down a couple notches on the scale that day. For even when there ain't no hope, you can be the highway. It knocked me down a couple notches on the scale that day. And I am the crayon, I am spontaneous. From the shoreline to the outside, I'm looking everywhere, everyone's waiting down. Railroad momentum, exhilaration sets the tide. Just presuming that it's all bad, just concluding I'm miserable. Set my circle around the downhill, as the downhill has turned around. The feeling scare you too. Pan the ground and pan the sky. Your motto lights the light. Your TV's broke, smoke your last smoke. The keg will run dry. Do stay pen and true, but I still can't say D-I-A-O. Park along the interstate, conditioned in a samurai suit on the sea. What did it say? With a net etched in. You never know how the news will pass you by. That signal, you never know when you're gonna wake up in life. To the hurt, the horrors, the cause, the runners high. To stay pending truth, and today there's no way I guess. Come on! And realize you've been okay. A minute here means a minute on it.
I tried to eat the test of back and forth. I had a fucking coast and I never saw a step. Through the moving I arose with the juice from the black tie.
When it looks as if you had made your mind up, finally stay at home for the evening. When you have put on your house jacket and sat down after supper with a light on the table to the piece of work or the game that usually precedes your going to bed. When the weather outside is unpleasant so that staying indoors seems natural. And when you have already been sitting quietly at the table for so long that your departure must occasion surprise to everyone. When besides, the stairs are in darkness and the front door locked, and in spite of all that, you have started up in a sudden fit of restlessness, changed your jacket, abruptly dressed yourself for the street, explained that you must go out, and with a few curt words of leave-taking actually gone out, banging the flat door more or less hastily according to the degree of displeasure you think you have left behind you. And when you find yourself once more in the street, with limbs swinging extra freely in answer to the unexpected liberty you have procured for them, when as a result of this decisive action you feel concentrated within yourself all the potentialities of decisive action, when you recognize with more than usual significance that your strength is greater than your need to accomplish effortlessly the swiftest of changes and to cope with it, when in this frame of mind you go striding down the long streets, then for that evening you have completely got away from your family, which fades into insubstantiality, while you, yourself, a firm, boldly drawn black figure, slapping yourself on the thigh, grow to your true stature. Just like that. All this is still heightened if at such a late hour in the evening you look up a friend to see how she is getting on. Nobody does it better. Makes me feel bad for the rest. Nobody does it half as good as you. Find a change I haven't experienced in the last many days. There is an absence and a missing part. The other breathe another human's beating heart. But moreover, it's the talking over hurdles and the talking out of rashness. The challenge and the sadness come from hearing a voice that's not yours. Deflect every leap of logic that comes oozing from the pores. Realizing now that it ain't easy to find. No need a body to hold. I need eyes in the unknown. It up fast. You got the time, and though you hate to admit it, you won't make it alone. Said I'm dying, hurt, it's nothing but a chest cold. Said I've never heard you dumping to me. Said there's something I'm not comprehending. Where's the ending? Hurt your skin half a mile down Donald Street. It's where we lived on. Abrupt your expression, I had not recalled it was then. Now we did 10 days left, and I'm wondering if you're what you're up to. Right where to find you, that video story worked out, must have been midnight. You were bunkered in the back midway through, after I was on a tube TV and VCR by battery. Terry Carr and Charlie Gong, then he come. I knew and I watched, you didn't notice I had come to to interrupt your silence. Your final moments seem the very last thing I should do. So I backpedaled away from you. Look happier there, and I'd seen you in a while after all. Cause I needed a guy to do unknown. Genuine peace and for being alone. When you spun me around and put a tent on my shoulder. That's why I thought I'd get going.
No, you're when I was singing the best I actually wanted the word. God damn it, boy. God, I'm the looking for. Don't look so, don't try it. Fuck. I tried it.
Digitize.
And we stand like an Adam and an Eve, anxiously awaiting pearly gates or chest high flames. But there's no rubble to clear, can't help but notice you're still here. This room unchanged, our world remains rotating rather strange.
The earth did not stop spinning that day. The apocalypse was a dud. But what becomes of civilization? Do we revert or do we transcend? Do we revert or do we transcend? It was up to you, the listeners, to decide. You inserted small wooden tokens into decorated shoeboxes to tell a rock band how you felt. If you were feeling optimistic or pessimistic, that was important because how the collective audience in this room tonight voted will govern exactly where our story goes from here. Did you vote with your heart based on your true feelings? Or were you biased towards feeling one way or another based on preconceived notions? It doesn't matter, actually. Nobody will ever know. If you did not vote at all, or find all of this quite overwhelming, please exit the venue to reflect and consult with family members, friends, colleagues, financial advisors, local governing bodies, and or messianic figures in your life. If you've been at the bar or playing Simpsons bowling all evening, not paying attention, may the deity of your choice have mercy on your weary soul. The votes have been tallied, and the story will continue in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. If we won or if we're losing, all depends on who you're asking. Did this feed on the non-existent or omnipresent ever resting? If you figured interactions, human beings, relationships, algorithmic symbols and numbers repeating to the infinite. I bet this conscience that he bewildered, shifted, splintered my perception of it. Sleeping giant, knowledge arcana, all that we used to say, I can't recall. Torches, lay down our billy clubs, let the keyboards gather dust. Worship silence or introspection, failing you for every single one of us. It's interesting what we were missing. It can't be pinned that only history lost our ability to read the scenery. Took fixation in the staring down a river while we typically reserve. But that was less for ego turns to ash and the heroes rise from it. For us to see still it away. For us to notice the valley of day turning. Did a dry wall from this room expose the rotted leaves beneath? Turns out the open was deep collapsing. Just couldn't hear me a 5-inch touch screen. Say
is that literal? By a reference zone, since a collective bloom on the first. Ditch my status and I ditch my friends list. Search a sabbatical to gain back my self-trust. When they will look back, see God will be that big old laugh. When that the God itself in a pickle made the bad seem better, the good seem miraculous. Buzzing ambitions and their warriors. Spontaneous inspired graciousness and kindness. Violent panic in the street. May take a lifetime to recap, but some, and for the rest, a couple weeks. The intoxication of I do hardly settle, but the greatest trick giver mumbled that I'm the one not true that some things don't make sense. Put you back into the places where you are. So when we're out on a Saturday night, we can find a moment's quiet. Fade the black photograph of you on that. As we fade to black now and above the chimney. Shoot, wherever am I inside? We watch it always. folks around me can't resist it. That's my secret to mind the party lines. Though we're fucked in the worst mind. Pick a side, pick a suicide, or something to rely on. Temporary. Misplaced our rationality. But if pulled back in the docks when the hands on the clock stop ticking to nothing, we'd have been bluffing a perfect excuse to return to our cues, of course. That's how it that must be. How, and that's how our story ends.
Goodbye.